we come from a broken family. We're a teenager. We're, you know, we're a little unsettled, and you know, having good parents, you know, is tough. You know, sometimes you spend weekends with divorced dad, and that feels like it's fun, but then you get sick. That's what America's going through. We're kind of living with divorced dad right now.